Young cowboy named Billy Joe grew restless on the farm. A good boy filled with wanderlust who really meant no harm. He changed his clothes and shined his boots and combed his dark hair down. And his mother cried as he walked out, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." He laughed and kissed his mom and said, "You Billy Joe's a man. And I can shoot as quick and straight as anybody can. But I wouldn't shoot without a cause. I'd gun nobody down." Cried again as he rode away, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." Cattle town, a smile upon his lips. He stopped and walked into a bar, laid his money down. But his mother's words echoed again, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." Then the calm was shaking hand. He tried to tell himself at last he had become a man. And a dusty cowpoke at his side began to laugh him down. He heard again his mother's words, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Take your guns to town." And in his rage, Billy Joe reached for his gun to draw. But the stranger drew his gun and fired before he even saw. As Billy Joe fell to the floor, the crowd all gathered round. And they wondered at his final words, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." Nothing's really changed. A young man on the city streets, he has to make his name. He's still too young to know a gun can't make a boy a man. And his mama cries as he walks out, Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home. Bill, don't take your guns to town.